All right, we got another battle. We got another battle. We got another battle. We got another battle coming to you. It was the Hip Hop Just Debut Gold. I did another Laurent battle. I think out of the two of the twins, I think Laurent might be one of my favorite. Honestly, I still can't tell them apart. I don't think I watched them enough to tell them apart. But to me, they are amazing dancers either way. This battle was hyped. I ain't gonna lie. I saw this battle and it's one of the ones. So let's go ahead and get into it, man. Let's get straight into it. We're not even gonna hold the, Oh wait, let me cook real quick. Let me cook. All right, let me cook. There we go. Got straight into it, huh? That's how you come out in a battle. Does it seem like they be doing a lot? Yeah. But the commitment and the execution from them guys, man, it's almost like they can do anything and it looks at least presentable. It may not look good. Some of the stuff they be doing, you be like, it look crazy. But the commitment allows it to be presentable. And yeah, dude went crazy. I ain't gonna even lie. They do like a lot of I don't know how to like. But the commitment looks fire. You know what I'm saying? Like, God, I was not a Twins fan when they first came out. I ain't gonna lie, I did not understand what the hell they was doing. But as I got better and as I started watching them, I started understanding. So, yeah, that boy going crazy. Okay. Wait a minute. This is my first time ever seeing LaKay, and I love the how he didn't match his energy, because it's hard to match a dude that's 6'5", going hella fast and hella hard. It's hard to match that energy performance-wise. He got his bag on this one. He stuck to his guns. And that your shoulders at. That was cold. Like he just kept going. That was hard. Damn. That was a solid round. I'm not gonna lie, that was just two solid rounds. If I had to give it to somebody, I had to pick. I would give it to LaKay. being that his round just looked, like I said, looks a little more poised to me. It almost looks like he planned all of that, but you could tell he didn't. It's kind of just in the moment. But it's a little more poised. He kept the concept going of, you know, the do slow turn around, shoo, whoa, go crazy, boom, fall back, do turn. Like it was very mechanical in a groovy sense. I do appreciate that. I just felt like I could read his round a little bit more than I could read Laurent's. But shout out to that guy. Shout out to both of them. Jesus, this is top 16. I don't even know if it's fine. Oh, it was one round. I think go a tie. Look at all of wait. Top on the floor. What the hell does that mean? This is like a tie to me. Hold on. What happened? What happened? What the hell is tap on the floor? Did they go another round? Okay, so they do go another round. Maybe it was a tie? Yeah, what the hell does tap on the floor mean? Somebody in the comments better. Yeah, look, first round, okay. Yeah, that boy stole the first round. That boy was going in. Yeah. So I wasn't tripping. That boy was going in, goddamn. Yeah, how did Larry or Laurent win that? People saying LeKay took the first round of bugging by fire from both sides, but LeKay missed a lot of musicality time and a beat kill. See, that's, I don't like that. That's this comment right here. People saying LeKay took the first round of bugging, fire from both sides, but LeKay missed a lot of musicality timing, trying to beat kill. Laurent was on point throughout. I like that there was a second round, but if there was anything going it to be a winner, it'd be Low or Laurent off the first. Dog, like, I think people need to watch dance more often in a lot of different styles. I think people just don't get it. That's what I trickle it down to. I don't even going to say much because I don't know this person. But let's just trickle it down to saying that people just don't watch enough dance. More deserved dances and competitions. I look at look. LeKay should have won first round. The first round, LeKay must stop. LeKay should have won. LeKay should have won. Hey, look. The comments will tell you what's really going on, big dog. They say he was off beat for 130. But he wasn't, though. See, that's why people should stop. He wasn't offbeat. He might have missed a couple of moments in the song that he could have attacked a little bit better, but he was not offbeat. Is my phone ringing? My other phone over there? Yeah, shout out to Anthony Edwards. He had a great game tonight. Yeah, so I'm still trying to figure out how the hell he won. Long
60 and 40. So for the sake of fairness.
Hey, hold on. Is my man crying? So hold on. I got to hear this. I got to understand what the hell just went on. I think Laurent just won. They gave the winner. Look, everybody looked confused. Everybody looked confused. They was trying to chill. Wait. Whoa, whoa.
My friends.
Demain Tyrone. I'm looking at everything but the battle at this point in time. Let me see.
That sweater. Glitch.
Pop Smoke, Young Dolph, PNB Rock, Take Off, Nipsey Hussle. Those Lives Matter. Stop the. Hey, yo, this shirt is fire. Yeah, I need the link. This hoodie is, or this crew neck is fucking fire. Oh my God. Damon Tremaine or Javante, I need that.
My friends.
Yeah, go ahead and explain what just happened.
The winner of this round will be Laurent. There is a 10-point difference, but still, the margin of error is 55-45. All right? But the thing is, we had a round before where it was 60 and 40. So for the sake of...
Little man looked distraught. He looked like he can't believe this shit. Is that his brother? That got to be his brother or his cousin. He said, man, come on. And she looked like, what?
Four,
hey, they look
where
so
it was
confused.
60 and 40.
Look,
so for the sake
too.
Of fairness... For the sake of fairness, we have one more round right now.
So what the hell was the 60%? Somebody got to explain that to me. I don't know what the 60% was. I saw one judge vote one judge vote the other, and I saw a tie. Where the fuck did 60% come from? Like, I don't... My math might be off, but I assume that when it's three people and it's 100%, that's 33.33333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333333 my math might be off, you know.
Everybody got their hype man behind them now. Oh, it's gang gang. That's the funny thing. Bounce, nigga, bounce, 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 nigga, bounce, 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 nigga, bounce, 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 nigga, bounce, 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 nigga, bounce, 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 nigga, bounce, nigga, bounce, bounce. When I come through, hit y'all with the 1-2. Break y'all niggas down, y'all niggas gon' be sick of what they do. Break through, they gon' hurt y'all people wanna come through. Feel a force from my shit kicking like it was Congo. Blast through, don't see 20 niggas crash you. Set the tone in the street, even the fans blast you. Ask you, niggas, who y'all really wanna brand new? Corny niggas just finish y'all time and don't come past you. Hey, what? You think it's way past the curfew?
When the team, when the twins get into that bag, they start isolating and doing that, the isolation with the slow animation movement, they go crazy.
Especially because the contrast is like they dance so big and they get into like the small.
Same path as LeBron, not even gonna hold you. With that, the way they he approached the round, it might be a clear sweep. I don't even think I got this far. Why do I think I've seen this. Why am I acting surprised? I feel like I've seen it before. I don't know. I think it was a clear dub for Laurent. They're going to show it? Right there. Yeah, what the judges said. I want to see the actual judges. Yeah. Yep, there you have it, folks. It was a clear dub for Laurent. He went crazy. I'm not going to lie. Both those first rounds was phenomenal. If I had to choose, I think I would have probably gave LeCave that first round. Or I would have gave it a tie. I'm questioning. I would have gave it a tie for sure. But yeah, comment what you think in the comments. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy Lone Limbosi, a.k.a. Gaga, a.k.a. I'm out of here.